Taky tak nesnášíte stát na dešti a poté vypadat jako zmoklá slepice? No, to asi nikdo z nás. Ale Deacon? No, chudák, ten momentálně nemá asi moc na výběr. Jinak zdravím vás u další části z naší Let's Play série ze hry Days Gone, kde jsme minule skončili tady těsně před ukázkou z hlavního příběhu. A během cesty, co jsem slíbil, že sem akorát dorazím, se stalo to, že slečna Tuckerová nám šoupla další úkol. Takže snad brzy budeme mít ten lehký kulomet, se kterým rozmrdáme úplně každou hordu. Jo. To bude fajn. Náš anti-horde weapon bude okamžitě k dispozici. Mě to se sakra těším, bude souboj s hordama, mě fakt nehorázně baví. Ovšem, pokud máte potřebné vybavení. A hlavně by to chtěl ty tříštivé granáty. Jak jinak, že? Celkově, a pak ještě bych se hrozně rád naučil vyrábět tu trubkovou bombu, což nevím, za jak dlouho úplně bude a jestli to bude buď to součástí mise, nebo je to v rámci vyčištění nějakého z kempu. Ovšem, no, úplně se mi nechce projíždět mapa momentálně.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out.
Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? Well, I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them.
Tell me who. Bunch of 10 soldiers marching in a row. Jesus. That's right. You boys go on about your business. Don't mind me.
Perimeter alarm.
Civilians! Nah, civilians are so grubby! Do píči! A tak to máme výborný start, ty vole. Ty krása. No, vám, že máte rádi moje faily, protože myslím si, že ty neopustí žádnou z našich Let's Play sérií. Mám tam už nalepeno? No, vypadá to, že jo. Vypadá to, že jo. Šup. Šup, šup, jdeme, jdeme, jdeme. Jo, počkej, on už tam jakože je. Aha. No to je sakra výborný, já tady čekám. To už tam dávno je. Výborně, chlapci, ano. Pěkně se tady. Počkej, co... Byť se otočil k tomu kameni, nebo ne. Já pěr dole, kurva mať. Dělat ty věci. To je můj krypton, já ho takhle obejdu, já na něj seru. No, ještě si tady najdu. Pěkně nějaký ten materiál. Jo? Vychcel jsem s tím. No ty vole. Lev od piva, jo? Tak tady se někdo aspoň dal jedno pořádně vychlazený těsně předtím, než se z něho stal nějaký ten lahodný obídek.
Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes. Almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Thought about it. Yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. You think there might still be something buried deep in their massively deformed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware.
No, no, we've done CT scans. They might as well be brain dead, in human terms.
What's that mean?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. What the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman and... No, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
No, ten snížek je tady hrozně pěkný, ale hej. Jinak abych to dořekl, co jsem chtěl říct předtím. Není to, že bych si nechtěl prozkoumat pořádně svět Days Gone, ale mám čas, když už hraju, tak mám čas výhradně na to, abych předtáčel nebo celkově natáčel. Už to není tak úplně snadný. O, to není zase tak daleko. Jo, tak to mě hodně zajímá, to mě teďka kurevsky zajímá. Do toho jdu. Co se týče těch výbušnin, tak to jo, to hell je. To sakra beru. A jenom je z kopečka, abych si možná mohl potlačit. Oj. Tak možná taky ne. Hovno, oni se tady vyskytují normálně. Ah! Ne! Buďme kamarádi. Do prdele jsem chtěl ten molotov. Aspoň by byl kamarádský ten zmrt. Kámo, že bys mi pomohl, kurva! Vole, mě se rád, on vydrží, ale hrozně dlouho běžet. Ne. Vole, jak tam zahučel. To? Ty vole, kam se hráme medvěd na tohle, ty vole. Ne, už stačí, ty vole. Prdělej, že jsem na tebe vyslal za dva zásobníky. Ty jsi mi povolil motorku. Tak to ne, ty vole. Oh, ty vole, tak šlehnu sebou dobře. Když ty lamači, to je strašná věc. To je strašná věc. Ty vole. To je fakt příšerný. Tady to druhý netro drží docela dlouho. To je pěkné. No jo, ale myslím, že tankovat nemusíme, protože se budeme mít neomezenou nádrž v rámci mise, takže... No, že dobré v pohodě, ne? Asi už tak někde natankujem. Cestou. Nevím, kde je tady ta čerpací stanice, takže... Nechci zbytečně utrácet kredity, když jako vím, že mi tady ještě pár lahodných upgradeů čeká. Ale ty vole. Fuj. A mi jako mi bylo jasný, že budou normální, no by to normálně nebyl ten talent na ně. Zároveň jako takhle, když se s ním právě budu přetlačovat, jestli on ho pak prostě zařízne, nebo jak to bude fungovat. Kolik nám vůbec zbývá na ten talentík? Máme 31%. Zbývá nám fakt hodně. To je pár misiček, no. Pár úkolů bude. Pardon, já se jen trošku posilním. Yep.
Okay. That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
no,
they
were... God damn it, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble? We just... We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map, I'll go get the explosives and
Mike,
the people inside. What the hell is going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me. How much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these days?
No, hold on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh? Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work.
I keep this camp safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
Knock it off. Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. You remember some. Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing out black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need to be a fucking expert to know that the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah? Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now, we'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ. Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. He does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
No to je čurák, ty vole. Ten ský, co to je fakt debil. To je fakt dement, ty vole. Jsem teďka čekal, že Deacon ho naopak práskne a řekne o tom, že mu řekl o těch riprech. No jdeme na to.
Where are we going?
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Já bych rád jel. No konečně, ty jo. Mě to tam celou dobu zadržuje.
Deacon, you there? Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. We'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out and fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk then. Deacon out.
No jo, to nás taky čeká. Myslím, že už bude pak taková slabší mise, ale jo, tohleto si myslím, že bude dobré, na tohleto se těším. Na tohleto se fakt těším. No ty mise pro Last Lake, teďka hlavně jak se to vyvíjí s těma hordama, že bychom měli zasypávat, tak to nám to se jako fakt těší. To jsou jako zatím dobré mise, které mě dost drží. Celkově takhle ten příběh, jak se vyvíjí, se mi líbí. Heisley jeden, kousavej.
So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah, Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been parted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Skizzo, why wouldn't you bring their shit back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Like them. Only a lot more. Come on.
Ale co přece by se nebavili?
Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking newts. God, I hate those little suckers.
We finally agree on something.
That's one. That's two. That's three. Vylez ještě! Srovna to, že jenom plitvání šípu. Co určitě najde, jo? Tak to tam nepřelezeš, jo?
Hey, over here. I think I can boost you onto this roof.
Dobrá, já jsem si aspoň
yep.
Trošku odlehčil od pár děcek. Nazar! Kido!
Got it.
Já jsem ho mohl zaříznout. Parchante, malej. Clear? Ne, ještě ne. Kolik tady je, ty vole, celá školka. Tady je hnízdečko, ne? Lezeš nahoru? Ne? No. Tady je dobře zasraný.
Schizo! I got him.
Great, great, look around. See if you can find some flare.
Wait a second, you didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. These ones that have any juice left.
Flares.
Hele, paráda. Tady budou světlice určitě, ne? Jo, tam je pěkný hovno, bude změr. Bude jenom plechovka, která je mně jak hovno. Jeden šrotík.
Schizo, found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
List pily, paráda, jo a tady. Jaký ty náboje? No, tak aspoň obvaz. Vždycky se něco hodí.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, kind of.
Hey, 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 I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got him. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
Dobra. Ale auto, no to už bude. Jo, už jsem na maxu. Ale molotovy na maxu nemám. Takže jo. Takhle se dámy a pánové spoří. Mluna, jo, ty jsou vlastně na tom patře, nad. Že se na ně nedostanu, na ty půlce zmecí. Ono začíná docela rozednívat, nebo se mi to jenom zdá. Já bych jako rád našel nějaký skrepík zase. Ajaj. Ajaj, jak mi už nachází munici, tak už je něco v prdeli. A spousta materiálu na molotov.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand.
Proč já musím jít první? Ty vole, ty byste to prošli.
Push. I'm pushing. There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough.
No, nie nabij. Dibicho.
Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, we'll bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus.
Ono jich tady bude dost, si myslím. Ono jich tady bude dost. Kdo pak se těší, děti? Tady bude neskutečný bordel. Jojo. Samý trámy. Jo, můžu chodit skrčené, ale když nechodí s kicou, tak... Už by chodil já, že jo. Nějaký matroš tady, nic? Ne, jako ono je to, ono, když ono to má takhle svoji atmosféru, když svítí hlavně. Jinak ty vole, tady fakt má jak v prdeli, zde je takhle něco na hodinu.
Look at the map, is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Tady půjdem.
The map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Tady že jo.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up.
No, jen se tam podívej, pořádně, co vám? Šup.
Exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You had the honors.
No, jasně. Hle, ale mi se líbí, jak to svítil na najednou nic, ne? Jako prostě, jak to neprosvítá.
Seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
Doesn't seem so bad.
No, já teď vidím, jak se to zdrolí. Ale jo, má to svoji atmosféru, že jak má zhasnu, a kde vidí úplný hovno.
What's it look like? You're dropping flare.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked.
No jo. Tak tady to bude solidnější.
Go left.
Tady bude hodně velký bordel, si myslím. Tohle tam by se vypadá hodně dobře. Yeah.
Come here.
What?
These are men.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. I kept telling him, wearing bright orange is gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
His buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Torres fed for a week.
You ever resort to that?
Few lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. Me either. Stand back. I'm not leaving it for the freaks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's take a look around. All right. Where? There you are.
A jo. Na jednu stranu zemu fakt ani nedívím. Hele, díkne do prdla, nechceš jít trochu rychle, že se tady něco je, tak bychom to měli hned projet. Vez, tak si myslím, že se sem budeme vracet. Tady vidím ty větvičky a tak, jako minimálně odsaď asi budu vylejzat fešáci. Ty jo, takhle v té červený to má fakt hodně zajímavou atmosféru. No jo. Tak šup, 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 jdem.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you?
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right.
Ale od toho podržíš. Já si myslím, že nikdy asi nic nebude, zlanka může díky nechodit takhle.
Yeah, right here.
Tak asi potom tak.
Nothing. It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure, I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Jo, jo, tady mám tu klasickou baterku v prdeli.
Excuse me, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Kamo, on je ani přesouvá. Nikdo jiný, kamaráde. Tady jsme fakt nebyli, protože tam nebyla ta protahovací šachta.
Now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, dammit. How did the...
Nějaký inteligentní freaker?
Someone's fucking with us.
Ne, nechoď tam, tady jsou fakt stopy hnízda, kámo, tady budou prostě zmrdit. Tady budou zmrdit, ti říkám, ale tak to dohlídnu dál než ty. Co to necháme jako překvapení.
It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit!
going?
It's got the keys. We gotta catch it.
Hey, come back!
God damn it, Schizo, it's getting away!
Ty vole, to už je po druhý, co tam takhle ten malej zmrtně se sebral. Po druhý, sakra. Malej parchant. Zmrt malej. Kousnout se snažíš, jo, hajzle. A seš prdeli, Jo, ale už mám vnitřní krvácení hnedka. Jo, já jsem mám okazy v rychlosti dodělat. Ještě nějakým způsobem, ale když už umírá takhle, tak co, hej. Zvláštní, že u některá fungují ještě nějaký... On střílí. Ty vole, oni ho zabijou určitě. Schizo, kurva, uklidni se. Kurva. Jsem přetáhl Schizo, ne, ty vole. Kurva, přestaň střílet, vole. Vytáhni si něco jiného, kolik má těch na vůbec. Dammit!
Okej.
Jasný, fajn, já střílí dál, ty vole. Toho vidím. Přestaň střílet, ty hovaro jedno. Jsme pryčky, co ti říkám.
Looks like the last one. So much for the tunnels being clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
Supposed to do is you're supposed to fucking listen to me. Next time, try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way.
Rosa, like
someone tried to burn his tax off. It was the Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter come in. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongols? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
No, o tom se mluví až moc často a furt jako čekám, jako jak se to vyvine s těma Ripperama. A když si vezmu potaz jednu trailerovou scénku, kde byl... A já bych to radši asi ani neměl říkat, aby když tak nekazilo zážitek ostatním, protože... Já sám jako furt to čekám, že už to bude. Ono furt nic. A ono je pravdu, že je hodně lidí.
You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah, and Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
Nuda. Hodně, co jsem chtěl říct.
Let me see. Ah, nice. This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
No jo. Co si tak nějak čekal, příteli? Co si tak nějak čekal?
With me.
I got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is gonna keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know, I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike, he's just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-alikes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
So you don't know that. Hey, come on.
Jesus, never thought I'd be so glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
There's someone out there.
Hey, bike. Someone's inside.
Hey, what's you riding out there? Oh. Sit in your pants.
Come on.
Find the
rockers.
Come on. Už zase přepadení hnedka po úkolu.
Alright, split up. We'll surround them. Got it. Watch your back. Yeah, don't you worry about
Come
me.
Come on, mister. We don't mean you no harm. This is all just a misunderstanding. It is. We're looking for you to, like, join up with us. You can use the help. What do you say? Hey, Drifter. I like your style. You got what it takes to survive out here. Why don't you, lower your weapons? Come out and chat for a bit. See if we can't reach an arrangement. Mister, how you doing? You got my boys kind of amped up, if I'm being honest. If you come out now, maybe I can stop them from killing you. What do you say? Come out here and talk to us.
Jo, vážně?
Hey, sister. I thought you just wanted to talk. Well, I guess that's all I gotta say.
A dělo to bylo hodně rychle. No jo. Popovídat si. Jo, všichni víme, jak by to dopadlo, kdybych se jenom ukázal. Myslím si, že do povídání by toho mělo hodně daleko. Tady jsou tři. Ale vyzmrdí, nechce ty motorky bejt.
Something's out here.
Tak jo. To bych se taky měli. Kurně. Jo, jo, tam se koukej. Koukej se tam, jo, tam mě najdeš, vole. Jo, přímo v tom plotu jsem. No jo, tam jsem, ty vole. Pozor. Pozor, ne. Jo, zabědruj na ten plot. Jo, jo. Čumí ty nám na motorku, hezký. Hovno, oni povolili tu moji. No to si děláš prděl ze mě, že jo? No to ne, 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 ne. A máme to pěkně čistě. Hezký, co je tady ty vole doslova jako pejstek.
Come on, we gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes
who barted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Bruiser rolled into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me, if Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend. How you been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me? Run the camp? That's really what you wanted to talk
to me
about.
Hey, hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for
it. She's as soft as the old man,
and Mike trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
Oh, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, Skizzo. I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man than the entire camp. You think about that.
To je krásný 6000. Já mám 400. To je strašně na hovno. Já to vidím tak, že si pojedu zaparkovat. Upíjí se k smrti. Šopneme si ještě buzra? Šopneme si ještě buzra. Think about that.
Jesus, why would I or Mike ever trust that asshole? Let alone make him head of security.
No jo, ani já nemám skice rád. Taky mi nesedí a potom na tom můžu vůbec nemohu. Chvíle má vypadá jako, že dobrý.
Leslie, camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deacon, you and Skizzo. Find him? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Skizzo's on his way back with everything we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use him until we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Skizzo, he's up.
Jesus, what now? You boys trying to take your damn heads off again?
No, Mike!
Ale ten parchant vydrží náboju.
No,
Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him.
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Skizzo thinks I'm a pacifist, I'm gonna get talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Skizzo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Have it your way, Iron Mike. You always do. Good.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
No.
Loser, you there?
Yeah, Dave. I just got off work. Buckets of shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo.
This mother...
So, what were you saying?
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss him. Being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna have to see her.
No, not yet.
How long have you been letting him keep streaming?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Kdo má ten dvojitý dozvuk, to je hrozný.
The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided... to set their sights here at home.
A couple months ago, we
make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three, and in the meantime, shut the hell up!
Jo, já jsem z něho hodně hotovej. Tak jenom už se podíváme, co je s Boozerikem a...
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he's going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
A že bychom si to dneska rychle protáhli.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him.
No. Dobrá, tak jdeme.
You there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. He's okay. I'm at the farm. Oh my god.
To je pakoš. Jsou to věci, které se mi líbí. Jsou tady věci, které je každý člověk docela pobavit. Tak jo, jdem.
Alright, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way. towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
No, jo. Nějak malý dítě, jo, tohle. Takovýhle ty situace zná snad asi každý. No jo, moc vám to neulehčuji, kamaráde. Oj, pěkně zadriftovat. A ještě se driftneme jednou, no jo. Pěkný kvílení pneumatik. Jo. Tady není jak se dostat hore, ne? Nebo je? Nemělo by tady být, ne? Možnost jak se dostat hore. Nelezl dovnitř, bo pičák. Ty vole, to vyrazil.
No, this looks like it. Good book to read. There we go.
Jsem na něho přebyto.
Whiskey bottle empty. Wait a second. Case of beer.
Takže mě se to zemi neúplně líbí. A do prdele. Screamerka.
Get in there.
Ježiši, díkne, kurva.
No, not this way.
Kam utekla? Tady je ta čůza.
Got it.
Tak jo, tu jsem chtěl. Sirena, Pěkné. Vážně pěkné. No. Buzi, kurva, na tebe nemám celý den. Ale konečně tady máme sireny, no myslím si, že s nima bude hodně velká sranda. Aha, já jsem doufal. Už jsem tak trošku doufal. Hele, u vás bomba. Hezký. Žádá, že to jsem přesně nechtěl. To je strašný, jak hledat, hele. Vole, kam jsi šel?
Which way? Gotcha. Beer bottle, empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. Can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer! Boozman! Said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. I went to the other farm. You know, I
I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just a little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other front, you know? Old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
A první! No. Kurva trefo! Jo. Skurvení děti.
No
jo.
Boozer, are you in here? Booze man.
Tak s Boozem se to jako nějak moc protahuje, bych řekl. Já bych to rád dodělal, ale... Já bych to fakt rád dodělal. Ty vole, jak to mohl stihnout za...
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
Dude, I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, it's gone. Like somebody came and just like swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh yeah. The like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking and now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going. Oh.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. The home.
Damn it, Boozer.
Do prdele. My bike. Boozer, do prdele. Ty hovaro jedno. První. Druhé. A třetí. Jo. Nazar, kido. Mrt. Jo, přesně toho to by potřeboval některý děti v lolku, kurva. Tak jo, lidi. Já vám děkuju, že jste se podívali na tento part. Je mi líto, že jsme to nestihli dodělat. Ale čas se chýlí ke konci a znáte to, ne vždycky se zadaří. Takže já vám děkuji a uvidíme se zase příště. Takže zdárec.